fellow Americans. I have an important announcement to make regarding your children's nutrition. We will no longer consider ketchup a vegetable. We'll consider it a fruit, because tomatoes are a fruit, not a vegetable, and ketchup is made mostly of a tomato-like substance. That is all.